The Novartis Institute for Tropical Diseases was specifically created to address unmet medical needs for neglected tropical diseases. Malaria is one of them, where we have to come up with next generation anti-malarial drugs and bring innovative therapeutics to underserved patients in disease endemic countries where malaria still exerts a huge toll on populations. The parasite has always inevitably found ways to defeat the therapeutics that we develop against it, and we're now seeing mutations that confer resistance to artemisinin spreading around the world, including Sub-Saharan Africa. We need to come up with next generation antimalarial drugs that have a decreased risk for the evolution of drug resistance. The threat of drug resistance is very real, and we could very well find ourselves within the next decades in a situation very similar to what we've seen with chloroquine, where first-line therapeutics completely failed to treat patients. Malaria has just shown an uncanny way of defeating everything we've thrown at it. We just need to continuously innovate, stay a step ahead of the parasite, anticipate every one of its moves, and continuously put pressure on it, because it's a disease that has been with us for thousands of years. And today, we have the means, we have the science, we have the understanding to just stop it. Those last miles in malaria eliminations will require a lot of commitment and a lot of efforts. And so we need to prepare ourselves for this, and we need the political commitment, the scientific commitments, and just the sheer grit to just continue to innovate and stay one step ahead of the parasite.